What were your big takeaways from Meta's announcements, aside from Mark Zuckerberg's avatar legs?
Well, basically, it's a real validation of the decision Magic Leap made a couple years ago to focus initially on the enterprise. The technologies in its current state will allow for an ROI in areas like healthcare, public sector, and manufacturing. So it really is the right entry point for these sorts of technologies.
Satya Nadella, of course, the CEO of Microsoft, where you spent a very long portion of your career, appeared with Mark Zuckerberg talking about bringing Windows 365 to the Quest, and Microsoft is forming this industrial metaverse team. But do people really want to be working on Excel spreadsheets in the metaverse?
Well, I do think that is some of the challenge. If the goal is just to take what we're doing on our 2D screens and put it up in front of us in our physical world, I think you've missed the real opportunity. Augmented reality, actually, you know, you continue to view your physical world and then you intelligently place digital content in front of it. So if you're on a factory floor, you can put the digital twin of a machine that's gone offline on top of the physical machine and bring it back online much more quickly.
So talk to us about the real enterprise opportunities that you see and what sectors you think will get the most traction.
We've got a whole list of interesting applications, one from a company called Senti AR. And what they do is heart catheterization. They used to do it where surgeons watch the heart on a 2D screen. Now, real time, they've imaged the heart in 3D. The surgeon can put it in front of their eyes, and as they're threading the catheter through the heart, just do it with more care, more accuracy, better navigation, and better outcomes for the patient. Another is a manufacturing company in the Midwest, PVC Linear. They are having a hard time keeping employees because of the acceleration of retiring factory workers. They've been able to reduce their training time of new factory workers by about 80% using Magic Leap, also reducing the rework and scrap by about 20%. So really two benefits. And the new workers like the innovation. This is a PC on their eyes. So for the first time, they get to also enjoy some of these digital tools that we've all had as knowledge workers for years.
So last quick question, how far out is the industrial metaverse, whether it's virtual reality or augmented reality? How many years is it going to take before, you know, a significant number of people, businesses are using this technology?
That's an easy one, Emily. It's here right now. You can realize ROI right now in these training use cases and 3D visualization use cases. And that's what we're focused on at Magic Leap.